Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. cPanel offers a web interface to interact with and manage websites hosted on a server. In this tutorial, we will take a look at the locations of common important log files on cPanel servers. Before we begin, I will mention I am working as the root user on a Liquid Web cPanel server. All commands referenced in this tutorial are available in the video description. Typically, Apache is the web server backing cPanel. Navigate to the Apache Logs directory by running cd /user/local/apache/logs. Here you will find the access log, which contains all HTTP requests to all sites on the server. You will also find the error log, which contains Apache errors. There is also a directory called domlogs that has log files for each site on the server named for the site. Next, we will take a look at where XM logs are located. XM is the mail transfer agent, and all XM interactions can be found in /var/log/XM_mainlog. Further, denied connections can be found in /var/log/XM_rejectlog. Next, navigate to the cPanel logs directory by running cd /user/local/cPanel/logs. The access log contains all traffic to WHM, cPanel, and webmail over HTTP. The error log contains any errors accessing cPanel. Finally, Ftp and Ssh logs can be found in /var/log/messages and /var/log/secure, respectively. That's it! You now know the locations of common log files on a cPanel server. Thanks for watching! For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.